Hi, I'm Mayor Andre Saya, and I'm here to talk trash. Starting January 2nd, 2024, we're going to change the way that we collect garbage in Patterson. We're creating new zones, which will also impact our downtown district. Residents can also have their bulk trash collected for a fee or bring it down to our city yard for free. All these changes will amount to a $230,000 savings per month for the city of Patterson. For additional information, please visit our website.